recommendation.
Thank you.
about to get started.
Yeah, no, I'm going to walk off there.
You don't ever listen.
No, I just want
thank you.
Antipodes and said, "That's in the Canary, I've got to be a friend. Daddy's to La Laki, Senori, Sarakis, which are coming soon." We want to thank the Cypriot Kitchen, if you're hungry or thirsty. Cypriot Kitchen, St. Jerry's, the Greek Trojan, Yeros, Honeydee Local Mothers, they're back and ready to serve. We want to thank the Lonsdale Street Greek Quarter. The legends are stalactites. These guys, stalactites or stalactites, as we say in Greek, have been here since the year dot. 24 hours. Make your way for the best gyro. Of course, next door is Tsindos and International Cakes. Oh my God, their bugatsa is amazing. And they never want to miss a good street party, so we always keep them busy. What else have we got? We've got the Kids Corner. I don't know if you've been down to see the Karagiosis puppetry. I caught them on my way in and they're amazing. Dean Calimio and the, I was going to say the president, she might as well be president, Maria Bakalidou. She's done an exceptional job with the English language classes that we had at the Greek Orthodox community in Melbourne. Speaking of the Greek Orthodox community in Melbourne, which is the vasi, as we say, the basis of putting the festivals and events such as this together. They have a cultural committee that is headed by Chairman Leonidas Vlachakis, who is a stalwart of the community. I can't talk highly, can't speak highly of Leonidas. I don't think he's in the audience, because if he was, he'd be up here on stage. But I'm sure Leonidas can stand, if he can hear me, but anyway. He's one of the best. He's been chair of the Antipodes Festival for such a long time.
So Lonsdale.